Hi, I'm Molly with GRS. It's better than duct tape. What is it? Thermo-Lock.
Well, I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see. It looks something like you.
All right, guys, here we are at GRS. We're going to show you how to use Thermo-Lock without going to the hospital. It's not that dangerous, but you need to be careful. So what you're gonna need is Teflon pad, your Thermo-Lock, microwave, or you can also heat it with like a hairdryer or a heat gun, just some sort of heating element. And then if you want to get fancy, a mold making device. All right, so what you're going to do, put your Thermo-Lock onto a Teflon pad, pop it into the microwave, and you want to go for 20 seconds or less. Let it heat up a little bit. Make sure you're going for 20 seconds or less. You don't want it to get too hot. That's when you'll burn yourself and go to the hospital. That's what I'm saying. Be careful. All right, so we're about done. Speed this up, Chance. Open her up. As you can see, this is still really hard. A little soft there. But we're gonna go back into the microwave. 20 seconds. Okay, so check on it again. As you can see, it's a lot softer now. So you can knead it. Make sure you're careful when you initially touch it. Still pretty warm. If it's boiling or really, really shiny, you don't want to touch it at all. You will definitely burn yourself. So as you can see, you just knead it around. And then you're ready to make your shape for holding your work. You can form it into any shape you want. Just make sure that when you put your work into it, you make a channel underneath or else you won't be able to pop it out later on. Your work will be stuck inside of it. If you want to use the mold, you just push your Thermo-Lock down inside of it, like that, and then you stick the bar inside. Let me pull this out real quick. You'll stick the bar down inside of there and then put your work on top. And then once it cools, you pop the bar out and you have a reusable mold for something of the same shape and size. Or you can completely reheat this and reuse it later on. You can use Thermo-Lock for everything. Better than duct tape. If you want a sample kit, go see one of our salesmen at a show, or you can order a whole kit and it'll come with the Teflon and everything. Awesome for holding work. Give it a try. Now it's time for our Instagram suggestion of the week.
I want you to see.
Nevada W. Or is it Nevada? Either way, go check Nevada Watt out on her page. She has a lot of cool work. If you want to be our Instagram suggestion of the week, tag us on your next post at GRS Tools. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out all of our new videos. Check us out on social media. And like this video, subscribe. There should be a button over here somewhere. Throw your comments down below and be a part of the conversation. Yeah, thank you.